Why my bad bitch
I'm free than a motherfucker. Hoes be looking okay. Yeah. She think that she fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around. I look at him like, okay. I used to be
a bad man, but I'm a bitch,
okay. I'm pretty than a motherfucker. Hoes be looking okay. She think that she fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around. I look at him like, okay. I used to be down bad, but now I'm a bitch.
We're currently just waiting to board. We're eating our chips. We're sitting on the couch. Period.
Waiting for the plane.
Waiting to board. Waiting to board.
Yeah. I don't know airplane language.
I don't know why the lighting looks like that.
I'm so excited to just be on the beach. And get my
I look orange.
Okay, give me your hand. It's on the plane.
I'm hella like hot, but.
That's why I told you to hold it. That's why I told
you. You're an asshole, dude.
I'm
about to eat, because there's nowhere to sit, so.
You guys, I'm hella red, like, show me.
Same.
No, I'm hella red.
You guys, I don't even want to show my face because of how red I am.
Just got this. I'm so hungry.
If you're ever in the Phoenix, Arizona airport, don't get their Panda Express. Honestly, it was not that good.
Yeah, it was dry.
Yeah. It was dry and like, I don't know. Also, my face feels really red. I don't know why.
Me too. It's hot.
It's hot here.
Yeah. But AZ's like, hella humid, y'all.
Huh?
AZ is hella humid.
Oh, I thought you said AC and then heard AZ. Yeah, no, yeah, but we're just waiting.
I'm charging my fan.
I'm charging my portable charger and she's charging her fan and her AirPods. On her way to the camera. Oh, I should have shown the water.
Oh, yeah.
We're on our way now to the
I heard that pussy for the taking. I heard they got these other niggas going crazy. Yeah, I treat you like a lady, lady. Fuck you till you burned out, cremation. Make it cream, yeah, Wu-Tang. Throw that ass back, okay. Call me and I can get it juicy. I can tell you gone off the juice.
I hope you know I'm for the taking. You know this cookie's for the begging.
I heard that pussy for the taking. I heard it got these other niggas going crazy.
I hope you know I'm for the taking. You know this cookie's for the begging.
Yeah, I treat you like a lady, lady. Fuck you till you burned out, cremation. Fuck you till you burned out, cremation. Careful, mama, why would you say? You talking to me like a new baby. You talking like you trying to do things. Now that party gotta run it like she Usain, baby. You made me drown in it, ooh, touche, baby. I'm carrying that water, Bobby Boucher, baby. And you know I'm a slaughter like I'm Jason. Busting why you got it on safety.
You can take and fear of you. I'm too lit to dim down on the night. Cause I can into things that I'm going to.
So I just finished getting out the shower, doing my makeup. I put on my dress for today. Day one. It's like 6:30 p.m. here. We did rest a little bit because we were really like tired from the flight. But yeah. we have a cute little balcony area with the pool. But yeah, Marina's getting ready right now and she also got out the shower. Today we're gonna keep it really chill because it's our first day. We're gonna like walk around, get food, eat, go to the beach. We're gonna book all our excursions today, and then tomorrow is my birthday and I'm super excited. I'm turning 22. Yeah, okay guys, we are gonna go out of the resort. We're gonna like go shopping, look around DR, yeah, then come back and like, you know, we'll see what's up. But we do want to go to the beach too, yeah, so that way we're gonna
probably get in the pool tonight.
Yeah,
if we make it on time, because it closes at 8. Oh, never mind, in the hour.
Yeah, no, we're not gonna, yeah, have time. We're just gonna go out, shop, look around, yeah, go to the beach, book excursions, eat dinner. Mm-hmm. We're hella hungry.
Yeah, my stomach hurts though.
Yeah,
I don't know if it's the water, maybe not in my mouth. I don't know.
It didn't. But we will vlog once we get to wherever we're going.
Look, it's a dog.
Oh wait, is it gonna hurt me?
No.
Are you sure? Oh, that's so sad. Oh, so.
Okay guys, hey y'all, I got my contacts in.
We're at the bar right now at our resort. We're ordering drinks and then we're gonna get dinner.
Yeah, here we go.
He wants us drunk.
I know.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you
ready?
Yeah, yeah, lady. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay.
Cheers. 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 Oh, I'm scared.
One?
It tasted like that. Hey guys, we're really drunk. Yeah. We had dinner. What? Oh my god. we just had dinner and we had a lot of good Dominican drinks actually that, yeah, we tried, and it got us really drunk. So
that shit was,
but we did get some snacks. So this is only in the DR. This is the lace queso blanco, right?
Mm-hmm. Queso blanco.
Queso blanco. Marina's drinking her tequila sunrise still. All right, guys. So we just changed up. We're gonna take off our makeup, just rest, cause we're like hella drunk and like,
yeah,
super tired and jet lagged. We never really like slept. So we're gonna sleep. Tomorrow's my birthday.
Period.
So. So, I'm excited. I usually spend every birthday with my family, so I'm kind of sad that I'm not with them. I'm always homesick. I always get homesick, so I'm very much homesick, and I miss my dog.
I miss my dog too.
And my mom, just my whole family. But it's okay. Everyone's gonna call me. I FaceTime everyone every day, so it's, yeah, all good. But tomorrow's my birthday. We're gonna record more and like do all like excursions, fun stuff. And yeah.
Period.
Good night.
Day one complete.
Day one complete.
Period.
Hey guys, it's day two.
Día dos.
It's my birthday today.
Period. Happy birthday to the baddie.
This is my second time going ATVing. I love
this
ATV.
This is my first time at all. I've never been ATVing.
And we're excited. So me and Marina, we stopped at this little cute. It's a ring, so
cute.
We got our smoothies.
Period.
We got some food.
Period.
Cheers.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. So she got a pineapple smoothie,
mango.
And we got made right
just something
there.
Light and small, because we ate nothing. It's like 7 a.m. So we're gonna eat before the ATV. But this is really good.
We are here. We just got to the ATV place. I'm so excited. Hi.
Hi.
Good morning.
Morning.
Yeah.
Oh my God, Chloe.
Ain't no fucking play though. Brody down for double homicide. I try to tell him lay low. See, don't like the driver. He stay good. I'm on the way to Clayco. AK 47 in the spots before they make the Draco. I'm just trying to ball and live. 100 mil, I'm calling bills. I'm the boss, they all the bills. I'm the golden child for real. Before I finish, bitch, I will. I've been on my grind for years. And I might help times still. I need equity to sign a deal. I'm just trying to ball and live. 100 mil, I'm calling bills. I'm the boss, they all the bills. I'm the golden child for real. Before I finish, bitch, I will. I've been on my grind. I snatched the barbers just for motivation. Shoot out at the spot today, tomorrow we hit a new location. We all know the guys, I hope y'all beat the case and get probation. Stashed at my mama house, 400 bands in the ventilation. Now look how I'm living, I bought a house for the money to stay at. Right when niggas think that I got soft, I'ma pull up and spray it. Living like a dumb, I smoke a blunt in the back, you didn't make that. Put up like your mama, but you switch, why the
thank
fuck
you.
You say that?
Back from the ATV like 2 hours ago. We rested a bit because that drained us,
and
it was a lot because it was early in the morning.
Yeah,
but we got back at like 12:30.
Yeah,
we showered, we got ready, we did our hair, our makeup, our outfits, so cute. Okay, I don't know why it's not recording, but outfit. So cute. So we are now, we're gonna go out of our resort. We're gonna go walk around, find some cute like places to eat lunch, because we didn't really eat. And the time right now, it's 3:14. So we're gonna go eat, walk around, maybe go to downtown Punta Cana just to like explore. And then we're gonna come back again to get ready again, because we have dinner. And then after dinner, we're gonna go to Infinity and this other club.
Medicine.
Dominican Republic, they have really, really good skincare. Like,
they all have really good skin here.
Right? So that's why you already know I had to invest in that. But our skin, this whole
Been glowing.
We've been glowing.
It's not like dry.
Can you take a picture of me outside with it?
Oh yeah, can you? Me
yes.
Too.
Yes.
Day 2, Punta Cana.
Fire.
And these fruit snacks are hella good too.
Yeah, we're gonna stock up on like snacks.
Yeah. To bring home to our parents and stuff too. Yeah.
Hurts and those lies heal, and you can't sleep thinking that he lies still. So you cry still, tears all in a pillowcase. Big girls all get a little taste out, pushing me away so I give a space out. Dealing with a heart that I didn't break, I'll be there for you, I will care for you. I keep thinking you just don't know. Trying to run from that, say you're done with that on your face, girl. It just don't show. When you're ready, just say you're ready. When all the baggage just ain't as heavy, and the party's over, just don't forget me. We'll change the pace and we'll just go slow.
To record, we took off our makeup and we are about to sleep. My hair is a mess, Yeah, we're just in bed.
Yeah, I already recorded.
Oh, okay. They know we went to Xfinity.
Xfinity.
Oh my god. Xfinity. I keep calling the club Xfinity and it's called Infinity. Why do I keep doing that?
Hey guys, good morning. We are at the bar right now getting some drinks. We're gonna go to the beach.
I got six on the beach.
Can I get margarita? Margarita.
Margarita.
No. Oh, I got one last time.
No margarita? Oh, no thing?
Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'll get something else. I guess.
Yeah. Okay, see.
Try it. I already know what this tastes like.
Grapefruit.
And I've had this before.
Hella good. I like it.
I've had this before.
That's good.
I'm gonna take of that one to go to the beach. But yeah guys, so we're gonna go to the beach. This is our swimsuit. Mine's super cute. It's a like three-piece. I love it. Mine is a super cute.
Yeah, it has like these like little.
Hey guys, so we got our drinks.
Cheers.
Cheers. We're going to the beach from our hotel.
And we're finally seeing it like in the daytime.
Yeah. This is really pretty. We're gonna get our hair braided. We got another drink because Marina's hair is taking too long because she has long hair. So we're just relaxing on the beach. We got another margarita because this is it. I love margaritas.
I believe that all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I must leave for decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had. Something that you never seen. Something that you never been.
Hey guys, so we just changed our other outfits. Show yours, I love your dress. And drinks from the store, like down our like hotel. What's
I
this?
Got coconut.
Hey,
I spilled my drink.
Spilled all her drink. That's why she's sitting there.
Yeah.
Fuck. Okay, guys. So we left our relaxation area. We went back to the hotel. Marina needed to pee really quick. I changed out of my heels.
And I changed my sandals, some more comfortable ones.
But we're leaving our hotel. We're gonna find some places to eat and stuff and like just like downtown stuff like that. But
our hotel is hella packed. Yeah. Like, I did not like that. Like, yeah,
there's
when
hella people. There's like people. More people arriving.
Yeah, okay. You need to get done, 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 and work, come over. Yeah. We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I gotta see you.
I sang the first song and then they liked me. Yes. The dude came up to me, he's like, they want you to sing again. So I sang again. I was gonna do another slow, sad song, but Marina's like, no, this
was turn up.
It was turn up. She's right.
She's
right. I was trying to sing Heartbreak Anniversary.
Literally, like,
because I'm good with sad songs, but so I ended up singing Super Bass for my second song. It was really fun. And yeah, now we're walking. It's like 12:30 a.m. I think.
Yeah.
So we're gonna walk back to our hotel and we will see you guys tomorrow morning.
Good morning, guys.
It's like 7:30 a.m. We are going to do our excursion for today. And I will vlog all of that once we are there. We're just waiting for our pickup to pick us up.
Time, yeah. This boy Anthony right here, he said, listen, I'm on the no creeks, we got a whole lot of creeks, you got a whole lot of creeks, and I wanna see what you do. Say that you been noticing he ain't me. If I ever made you angry, girl, just know that it get better with time.
Best kept secret.
They say time is. Yeah. She can't see her life without me, she's so blasted. Fuck that nigga, you can tell him that you must be. And she don't wanna go to sleep, she angry. Say that she been noticing he ain't me. I wish that we can change fantasy. No one more boo-boo fantasy. She got my heartbeat racing. Let's say time is.
Pretty tender, but pretty taught me ugly lessons. Pretty had me giving more than I was getting. So pretty don't come with something more than I did it. Shame to tell my friends how much I do for you, cause they know that you would never do the same for me. I wasn't looking for your secrets, they just came to me, and they contradicted everything you claim to be. I took you to the club and you hugged on somebody that I know, and I know them type of hugs. Same shit I do to women when I know I used to fuck, and I know they with they niggas but they never brought it up. I'm down these days, down to do better, cause you know I done enough. You should lay it down, we'll talk about it when you up. She don't wanna go to sleep, she ain't.
I wish that we can change places. Don't want no boo-boo fantasy. She got my heartbeat racing. They say time is. Don't go live no life without me, cause you must be. Tell that nigga you lie. Heard you been crying to tie tonight. Girl, tell me you lie. Let me be that pussy up one more time. Let me be that pussy up one more time. I know that you feel for this. I know that you did not forget. So don't go to sleep. And she don't wanna go to sleep. She angry.
Ella no quiere bulto, ella quiere que la rapen. Quiere que le frene y se la prenda como un bate. Si no está de shopping, está metida en un yate. Sabe que soy calle y que no hago disparate. Como quiera me tira pa' que abuse. Quiere que me la coma y por eso se lo puse. Tú me subes pila como tu perfume y me descomputa como el Polanco los lunes.
Hey guys, so Marina is still in the beach water. I'm just relaxing, tanning, waiting for her. She's gonna take my photos and then I'm gonna go in the beach because I need pictures in every outfit because look at me. After that, after pictures and then we'll go in the water, we're gonna go on the speedboat. I'm excited for the speedboat.
Mira como brilla mi ruleta.
Llámame cuando tú estés en el mood. Tú eres bonita, ese culo está cute. Que tú eres tóxica, me di en la luz. Yo te destrono ese hoyo y te lo dejo full.
Yeah, yo me pongo en mood cuando prendo un blon. Y más si le echo veneno al vasofón. Esa perrita monja por el brillo del reloj. Pueden hacer lo que quieran, mami, pero estoy top.
Cierra la puerta, date una vuelta. Yo te choco violento pa' que tú vuelvas.
Y me comenta, con él no está satisfecha. Se le prende la creta cuando el loco le da.
Y cuando te lo meto, tú estás haciendo mueca. No te saco esta ñema hasta que tú te vengas. Tú no puedes ser mi mujer, tú lo que eres una mala. Las flores todas tienen espinas como yo pensaba. Hasta por lo cartier veo que tú eres una freca. Un privitito y yo pa' que nadie lo sepa.
Pero yo estoy peluche y tú estás muñeca. Mami, mira cómo brilla mi roleta.
Tú me subes pila, tú estás bacano. Tú la prendes sola, tú eres una para. No importa que digan que tú eres mala. Mami, lo de hoy no lo dejes pa' mañana.
We're leaving, guys. That was so much fun. Okay, so we entered the skate park and we gotta go get ourselves a locker. and we're gonna just put all our stuff. I'm probably gonna keep my phone and my camera. Okay guys, so I forgot mine literally in the hotel room, so I had to buy one. But this is the gift shop in the skate park in Punta Cana. They have a lot of like cute stuff here. I'm probably gonna go shopping after, but yeah, now we're just gonna, we also got a locker, so we're just gonna put our stuff in the locker and then go and do all the activities here. There's like a bunch of things to do, and it's like 10 or 11 I think, and we don't get picked up till literally 5 p.m. so we got 5 hours here.
The monkey.
The way it stands. They look hella soft.
They are so cute. So I got water shoes because I need it for the zip line. It's so embarrassing to wear, but it's like you have to. But yep, I got pink.
Around me, high frequency. I'm talking higher G-O-D, yeah, yeah. good energy. I don't need no negativity around me. High frequency. I'm talking high G-O-D. They get it more right. Now I waste more days and I live for more nights. I get high on life cause it feels more right, yeah. Tell me what's wrong from right. It's all connected, energy can never die. Born in the dark, but I chose to be the light. Look at me funny, I caught out your evil eye. Words of advice, bitch, don't kill my vibe. No more depression, please don't kill my pride. Road of religion, I'm catching them green lights. Spread out my wings, I'm catching them replies. Free as a bird, out of sight. Singing every little thing, gonna be alright, yeah. Hey.
Superman. That one we couldn't bring. We couldn't bring our camera. We were wrapped up, like way face front. It was long, like
and high up.
So high up.
And we swam.
And then we swam in the waterfall that I recorded, like for a good like hour. It was really fun. And then the photographer was there that took photos.
Yeah, we're gonna take pictures with the monkeys.
And then the monkeys come at 2 in like an hour, so we're gonna take pictures with the monkey. My phone is currently charging at the front desk because of course my phone died, of course. You guys, that zip lining was so fun. Like, it was so fun. That was my second time ever ziplining, but this zipline was like better in my opinion because the views, and then for one of them you actually like jumped in the water, which was cool. And then there was another one, it was a like hammock zipline, like you're literally, it's like this, like you're sitting in a hammock, which was so fun. And then I went on the Superman thing, you're like laying face front, like body straight. It was so scared, high up, higher than the ziplines. And we couldn't record on that at all, but that was so fun and scary. Skate park is super nice, so many activities to do. I would enjoy the sceneries, and I'm just relaxing right now in the hammock before I get food. Skate park, 10 out of 10.
I don't need no negativity around me. High frequency, I'm talking high G-O-D.
We went to the waterfall again. And we're just walking now in the skate park. It's currently like 4 p.m. Hour 1:05. We're gonna go buy our pictures right now. And yeah, this is a huge like park. What is this?
High frequency. I'm talking high G-O-D.
The skate park was so fun and super long. This is my favorite, honestly. It's new. All the swimsuits I wore is new, but I'm obsessed with it. Steak, corn, baked potato. Just finished dinner. The food was really good. The steak was super good. I'm just on the phone.
Cheers.
Hey, fight it. Let's go.
Go.
Oh, come on, Mickey.
It seems so hard, but damn, my old way. 300, 65 days in the drip. Come play with me on none of them days. Fucking ass, freaking nigga. Don't even wear no condoms. Don't know how to treat her like the fuck. I ought to smack your mom. Pussy wet, good ass neck. That's me. So I talk how I want. Save a nigga who, bitch, do I look like fucking superwoman?
He don't wanna be saved, don't save him. That is not my nigga, don't claim him. By 20 minutes, cops, he faded. White boy based at 10 to take him.
He don't wanna be kept, don't keep him. He don't want the paper, then bitch, don't keep him. Ho, I don't get left, I
real
leave
girl shit.
I'm like Justin Bieber.
B-A-D-B-E-S-T. Same hoes hating, used to wanna be besties. You can get your wig turned like Effie. I don't need insurance cause a bitch can't break me. Ready, when I'm coming like Freddy, I'm mother. Hanging on my chick, it's your daddy. Pop that T, bitch catch it. You look like a discount me on X. I'm a female type, I'm stepping on bitches. I'm showing my titties, I tore up the city. A P-I-M-P, I be whoring these niggas. He run back to me cause you boring the nigga. Fuck is a layup, I ain't waiting. I get the bag, then I change destination. These niggas be crazy. I don't blame him. I'm a dog too, I don't want to change him. He don't wanna be saved, don't save him. That is not my nigga, don't claim him. By 20 missed clouds, he faded. White boy wasted, chin to tail him. I don't wanna be saved, don't save me. You for everybody, nigga, don't claim me. Hate a nigga tryna tell me what to do. You ain't my daddy, I'm not your baby. He don't wanna be saved, don't save him. That is not my nigga, don't claim him. By 20 missed clouds, he faded. White boy wasted, chin to tail him.
He don't wanna be kept, don't keep him. He don't want the paper, then bitch, don't keep him.
When I tell you drunk is an understatement, I literally mean that. It's my last day, that's why I want to get super fucked up. And I got more shopping done. I got gifted a purse right now from this Dominican man I met. He knows I'm leaving today. He gifted this to me right now. He also gifted me this bracelet and a necklace. But this past trip, you guys, I've been getting a lot of gifts, like my waistband, this purse, another bracelet, anklet. This anklet was a gift. But this purse is so cute. Hello, fell.
Airport. I'm gonna show you guys what I got.
I'm gonna show you guys what I got as a gift. So first I got this as a gift on my last day today. Super cute. It says Rep Dominicana. Then I got this bracelet, the blue one. Then I got a matching necklace with that as a gift.
To Fort Lauderdale.
Matching as my necklace. And then I got a waistband as a gift. I got a magnet as a gift, another bracelet, but it broke as a gift. An anklet as a gift. Definitely my favorites is this bag because it's so cute.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.